Hi there everybody, and welcome to another episode of All the Hype. My name is Anna, and this evening we are taking a city sightseeing bus. This particular bus only operates during the summer months. It starts from a V&A waterfront, goes all the way up Signal Hill where we stop to see the sunset, and then it goes all the way down back to the V&A waterfront. Let's go. The City Sightseeing Sunset Bus is one of the best ways to get a glimpse of the Atlantic seaboard. In true Capetonian style, the bus travels at a leisurely pace as it makes its way through Sea Point and Camps Bay in Cape Town. Sitting at the top of this open roof bus allows you to see this side of the city from a different perspective as the day gently turns into night. In South Africa, you can find the red city sightseeing buses in Cape Town and Johannesburg. These hop-on, hop-off buses are a safe and fun way to explore these two cities. You will see beautiful sights while enjoying this unique travel experience. You can also listen to the onboard commentary available in 15 different languages to learn more about the cities. City Sightseeing South Africa is part of the world's leading open-top bus tour operator, working in more than 90 destinations worldwide. As the bus slowly starts to climb to the top of Signal Hill, get ready for some of the most exquisite, uninterrupted, and breathtaking views of the Atlantic Ocean and Cape Town's City Bowl. We're finally at the top of Signal Hill, so now all that's left is to find a nice spot to watch the sun go down. Transform this outing into a memorable experience by bringing along a blanket and a picnic basket to enjoy as the sun goes down. You can experience this activity as an unforgettable outing with your family, a fun way to spend time with your friends, or as a romantic adventure with someone special in your life. Pack something warm to wear, as Cape Town evenings may sometimes have a slight chill. And remember to bring your camera, as you'd want to capture the picture-perfect view from the top of this iconic part of Cape Town's skyline. This sunset bus is a popular tour, so get your tickets ahead of time to avoid disappointment. A convenient way to buy tickets is on the City Sightseeing website. They usually offer a discount when purchasing your tickets online. You can also purchase tickets at the City Sightseeing ticket office in the V&A waterfront next to the Two Oceans Aquarium. The bus departs between 5:30 and 6 in the evening from stop 1 at the V&A waterfront. Showing up a little earlier means you can choose your ideal seat inside or at the top of the bus. The duration of the sunset bus is approximately 3 hours, depending on traffic. At the end of the tour, the bus leaves Signal Hill just after sunset and takes you back to the V&A waterfront by the city as Cape Town shows off her beautiful night lights.